teachers for everything in the world, take away their pensions, take away their benefits, take away their union organizing, and now they are criminalized in this way.
Well, there's a big problem in the country, which is that we have, we talked earlier about income inequality, and it plays itself out at these local school systems. So I've been a fan of measurement, and I've taken part in some of the legislation to measure. I think it's a good thing. But what happened is when the measurements came out, political leaders said, oh no, I'm not taking the blame for this, and they're looking for someone. So that's why they're all opposed to Common Core and No Child Left Behind, but they're also blaming the teachers who are facing. And the secret is you have to test, measure, and then bring resources to help those when you see the deficiency. That's how it's supposed to work.
Right.
Not just raise your score magically, which happened all over the country,
absolutely,
not just Atlanta.
And we are out of time, but Pedro, very quickly, do you expect to see any appeals?